Okay, we have a 2000 Chrysler Sebring Convertible with the 2.5 liter V6 having a EGR control solenoid problem. Vehicle came to me and the control solenoid was completely melted on the back pressure hose side. So I changed out the EGR and the control solenoid or control valve, and vehicle started up, ran okay, and let it warm up, took it for a test drive, and not even a mile down the road, it burns out the back pressure side again. Completely melted the hose and melted the valve, the control valve. I'm at a loss here. I don't want to keep throwing parts at this, so if somebody can give me an idea, that'd be great. Thanks.